Almost everyone feels sad or depressed at certain times. Clinical depression, also called major depressive disorder, is a more serious condition that is confirmed by the presence of at least 5 symptoms for at least a 2-week period. These symptoms include sadness, loss of interest in usual activities, changes in appetite, changes in sleep, and changes in sexual desire. Approximately 1% of Canadian men and 2% of Canadian women are clinically depressed at any point in time. It is estimated that 5% of men and 10% of women will experience clinical depression at some point in their life. These rates are fairly consistent around the world. It's far more common than most people realize. Depression is often a recurring condition. A person who has had one episode of clinical depression is at high risk for repeated experiences. This risk of recurrence increases with each subsequent episode. The causes of clinical depression are complex and vary from individual to individual. Some risk factors include childbirth, physical illness or ongoing disability, the death or separation of parents, pervasive negative thinking, physical or emotional deprivation, and previous episodes of depression. Psychological treatments are effective and safe alternatives to drug therapy when provided by a qualified psychologist. Established psychological treatments for clinical depression show similar success rates as pharmacotherapy for depressions and often have significantly lower dropout rates and lasting impact. If you or someone you care about is wrestling with depression, consider speaking with a psychologist. To learn more about depression and approaches to treatment, download the fact sheet at the following URL.